I'm not wrong. And I plan to illustrate these facts to the world. As Nietzsche said, it's not enough to prove something, but you have to seduce the people into believing it.
Are you trying to seduce me into believing it?
How about if I show you what it means to die for something?